It is a special surprise for you from Ivan.
I've been born and raised to have two things in life. One thing is that something when I heard something from a special man, I need to remind it myself every day of it. I began a small treasure in my heart, and I learned from it. So 2 days ago, first, I'm really glad that I read your poems. I'm glad I met you. It was 2 nights ago, I think, or 1 night ago. You told me about John Prine.
Right, that's it.
You told me about John Prine, and that was the first category. That I learned something. When I heard about John Prine, I started to listen to his songs, and it communicated with me deeply. So I think it's also a connection between us. Oh, yeah. It will always remain. Yeah. And the second thing is, I've been raised also when you introduce a guest to your country, to your city, to your neighborhood. The best way for him to feel at home is to bring him back home and to the home that he was before him. So I want you to relax. I love you guys.
This is the good part.
That's the good part. Yeah, and I'm gonna sing a song to you by from John Prine.
Ah,
great. An amazing, great American songwriter. I learned it today, so this is a new test of my abilities.
Good for you.
Maybe it will be a catastrophe. Yeah, maybe a catastrophe. But okay. So because the identity of this city is in old people. You know, old people are old people are carriers of our tradition, of our memory, and old people are people who are neglected in a way. Because they are the keepers of what we have. I was born with an old soul, so it's easy for me to kind of understand that a little bit. But my grandpa passed away 7 months ago, and he never knew John Prine. And he didn't know English, but I'm sure that somehow, if he knew English, he would immediately say that this is the truth. So this is my gift to you, sir. Apartment in a city, me and Loretta liked living there. Well, it's been years since the kids have grown, a life of their own, and left us alone. John and Linda live in Omaha, and John is somewhere on the road. We lost Davy in the Korean War, and I still don't know what for. Don't matter anymore. You know that old trees just grow stronger, and old rivers grow wilder every day. Old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there. Hello. We don't talk much more, stares at a back window screen. And all the news, they just repeat themselves like some forgotten dream that we both have seen. Someday I'll call up Rudy. We worked together at a factory. But what can I say if he asks what's new? Well, nothing much for you. Nothing much to do. You know the old trees just go stronger, and old rivers grow wilder every day. Old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there. Hello. So if you're walking down the street sometime and spot some hollow ancient eyes, just please don't pass him by and stare as if you didn't care. Say hello in there. Hello.
Evo, hvala.